Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 10 starts now.
We have new information tonight on a little Odessa boy who passed out underneath a neighbor's house. News West 9 has learned Ivory Carter Jr. has been discharged from a Lubbock hospital.
However, we do not know his condition at this time. At one point, he was in a coma in the pediatric ICU. You may recall back in August, the 10-year-old chased a lizard into a crawl space beneath a neighbor's house on Patterson Street. When he didn't come back out, his friends went in for help. That's when his father came and pulled him out, but says he wasn't breathing. The family believes he may have had an asthma attack. Again, Ivory Carter Jr. has been discharged from Covenant Medical Center in Lubbock. We did try to contact his family, but as of yet, we were not able to reach them. We do not know his condition at this time, and we do not know where he was taken.